I'm in a small town called Pukerua Bay in New Zealand. Behind me is a lady called Hannah McKenzie. About a year ago, I had a call from my mother. She said I should drop in on Auntie Hannah sometime because she was wondering if I'd be interested in a lot of old films that she had stored in a shed at the bottom of her garden.